Greetings to all. We are on third day of preparing for the feast of Saint Idafla, Reflections on a Life. Saint Therese said the loveliest masterpiece of the heart of a god is the heart of a mother. And God gave me a father and a mother worthier than of heaven than of earth. Saint Therese was born to Saint Louis Martin and Saint Zélie Guérin in France. Her parents were instrumental in shaping Therese's spiritual journey to their love, guidance, and example of living prayerfully in faith, which helped her to instill a deep faith and a desire to serve God. She had a desire to become a saint from a very young age. Her vision and saintly life shows us the importance of a strong family and developing bonds with each other.
How often we know the loving sacrifices of our parents, as said by Saint Therese, as little birds learn to sing by listening to their parents, so children learn the signs of what's you, the sublime songs of divine love from soul responsible for forming them. Let us learn to honor our parents, which is God's commandment. Let's pray. Dear Lord, we thank you for the life of Saint Therese, who showed us the path of love and virtue by honoring her parents and growing in their likeness. Strengthen us, Lord, to follow you and honor our parents. Help us to do little things with love and bring true glory to your name. Saint Idafla, we pray for your intercession. Amen.
संत पुष्पा हमारे मिशन की संरक्षिका।